Greetings. Logic has meaning. Logic has consequences. The war of Islam against Christianity knows no logic. It also knows no bounds. Islam will damn itself and damn the Quran to attack the Son of God. Pretty big words. Have you come across the God is greater than I attack? I'm sure you have. It's just short enough for Mohammedans to have memorized. It's Mohammedism's one-line proof that Jesus is not God. The Mohammedan will claim Jesus said God is greater than I. Therefore, Jesus is not equal with God and cannot be God. The problem is that not one of them has bothered to read the source. New International Version, John 14:28. You heard me say, I am going away and I am coming back to you. If you loved me, you would be glad that I am going to the Father, for the Father is greater than I. New Living. Remember what I told you, I am going away, but I will come back to you again. If you really loved me, you would be happy that I am going to the Father, who is greater than I am. English Standard Version. You would have rejoiced because I am going to the Father, for the Father is greater than I. New American Standard. You would have rejoiced because I go to the Father, for the Father is greater than I. King James Bible. If you loved me, you would rejoice because I said I go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I. Humph. There seems to be a word I cannot find. I'm so sure it was there given the so confident claims of Islam. Let's keep looking. Holman Christian Standard. If you loved me, you would have rejoiced that I am going to the Father because the Father is greater than I. New International. If you loved me, you would rejoice that I'm going to the Father because the Father is greater than I am. Aramaic Bible in plain English. If you had loved me, you would have rejoiced that I am going to join my Father, for my Father is greater than I. Well, gosh! If even the Aramaic Bible does not have it, the word must not be there. What word? God. 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 Jesus said, the Father, my Father. Jesus did not say, God, my God, the God. And yet the Mohammedan attack is that Jesus said, God is greater than I. And this twisting of the logic is always lost on Christians. As a Christian, you need to call their bluff. So you admit then that Jesus meant God when Jesus said Father. So you admit Jesus, a prophet, said God is my Father. You admit, O Muslim, that God is the Father of Jesus. That means Surah 112 is false, brother. Your whole argument is based on Surah 112 being false, a lie, wrong. So why, O Muslim, why when Jesus says Father, you know he means God, his Father? Jesus did not say, God is greater than I. Jesus said, the Father and my Father, in the translations. And shameful as it is, you just confessed that God is the Father Jesus spoke of. Almighty God is the Father of Jesus. And so we see again that Islam will argue incoherent arguments in order to attack Jesus and the gospel. Islam will call the Quran itself a lie in order to attack Jesus and the gospel. Please keep that in mind when someone from Islam challenges you and attacks the gospel. And never ever believe what a Mohammedan says the Bible says. Be a good Berean and go look. Even something which sounds as okay as God is greater than I will refute Islam. I know that may sound harsh, But know that you know that you know. Islam is from the father of lies. The only time Islam will ever include a whiff of truth is to get you to swallow the lie. Islam is the religion Satan invented. Islam is the one world religion Satan invented. Islam is the one world religion the Antichrist will lead and compel. Christians, hold fast to the profession of your faith. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.